some scrawny dude hiding in Bite the Bull Sunset. Think he needs a friend, man. Shop on the roof might be a jumper.
Who's there? God. You know, I'm very heavily armed, okay? Very dangerous.
What are you doing in here? You're gonna freeze to death.
You think I don't know that? Hey, screw you, okay? I was scared. What else could I do?
Hey, I know it's bad out there, but the first step is to try and calm down, and then...
Calm down? What the hell are you saying? Everyone's going to die. God, I don't want to die. I used to base jump. Okay, can you believe that? I like to rush, but now I can't handle this.
Very intense-looking chick doing some ritual over in the graveyard. Shit.
Look, you're gonna die if you stay here. You were brave enough to base jump, so you must have what it takes to face what's out there.
With what? My bare hands? Look, I found some schematics for some kind of crazy combination weapon, but I can't think clearly. I can't do shit.
Wait, schematics? For some kind of combo weapon? Look, maybe I can help you, and you can share that schematic with me.
Really? You do that? I need a meat cleaver and a chainsaw. Together, maybe they'll help me face what's out there.
Mark like this, okay?
I respect that you guys do this, even though you get so much shit from people.
Hope this helps someone get safe. Okay, time to ditch these streets while I'm still kicking. You should too.
Hey, you know, you can come with me now if you want.
Okay, but don't be thinking you're gonna get it, because I don't want to do it, alright? You're a freaking rock star. This moment right here, it would make an awesome view.
That work?
You're all right.
Okay.
Cool.
This'll do.
Hey, that's awesome.
Thank you.
bed!
Thanks.
guys.
You're all right. Cool.
Here's something.
You're mad generous. Dude, this ain't chillin' time.
This wasn't creepy enough. station there.
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey! Don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right. You don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there, right? Watch this. This is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come.
Some zombies.